That was weird. My microphone was shown as deactivated, so that's what happened. That issue's fixed now. Wasn't the way I wanted it to go, but it'll have to do. Obviously, what really matters is getting 2-1 water scoop. Thank you. There we go. Took a little longer than I would have liked, but we got it. Okay. This is actually my first time actually pulling these clips off on original release. So close. All things considered, though, that was a great pace. Especially since I got all the tricks quickly. Now it's time for a double sweeper skip. Tried not to get hit, but looks like I'm not avoiding it this time. Now I am. There we go. Just set that up for later. Wow, that was an incredible clip. Now, it's gonna take me more than one try. There we go. To get out. One, two, five. There we go. But it's still not out of the woods yet. So now it's time for water skip. Bit of respite that I have for this trick is that once you get the right spot, you have very limited movement to actually do, but it can take a while to get the clip, This wagon's being stubborn, unfortunately. Fuck it. There we go. That took much longer than I would have liked, though. That said, even though it went pretty poorly at the end, for 2-3, that heavy skip went amazingly. That's the fastest I've pulled that skip off in particular. Now this will result in a nice net gain later on. Where that net gain occurs in FGC. How does that count as a hit? I call crap. Abysmal gold luck. Funnily enough, I'm okay with it. I don't know why I always sweep one more trash than what I need. Yes, give me good gold so far. Thank you. that. There. Not the most glamorous solution, but it's gonna have to do. Gold's gonna be incredible. I might be able to get away with doing a 5-bomb strat on 4-2. That never happens. I was ready for it this time, though. Oh, that's a bad spot. Looks like I'm gonna have to go for broke. Yeah. Wow, even despite that, I still got plenty. Seems of what it could have been, though. I really wish that aiming wouldn't be a crapshoot. Yeah. Come on. Where are you aiming, cat? It's time to see if I can pull off the strat that I want to do, which is 5 bombs. Oh yes, I can. Taking out every enemy there. This time I'll gain time because of not collecting a prize. Right back to 3-2. And just like that, we're now 4 minutes ahead. We pull 4 minutes back. But now we're out of the revisits completely. This time I didn't have any deaths. One of them, but I don't know which one I got. So I would have guessed wrong. My guess would have been the front. Like that, I fixed up 4-3 with it. We got that. It's funny that purely because of the glitches discovered the other day in round 2, sub 90 became far, far easier to manage. On original piece. Thank God for that thing's giant hitbox. That was totally my fault. Come on, stop hopping. Literally, that was a case of, come on, four boss, stop hopping on me. Oh well. I'm now 140 ahead. Yeah. Save me a time control. So now it doesn't actually matter which order I get these. This game just does not want to give me a record. That didn't hurt too badly in the end. There's one. There's two. I'm not gonna make the mistake this time. It's a Molgon, it's not a Octoballoon. I took a chance. It failed. I hate those explosive barrels so much in this game. They just love to inconvenience everything. Now, rewind. I don't care. I don't care if the Molgon doesn't get hit. Come on. Now, is it two or is it one? It was one. Oh, I tried. And of course I have to get that friggin' dumb animation right there. No! Fuck you, game. Say there. There's three. Spiker was rolling. How did I not get hit there? Forward there, take that. That was a prediction for the ages. So then I can refresh completely. And there we go. Now we're out of there unscathed. That out of here. Dropped a bunch of useless crystals. I do at least have a bit of respite here. I wish it wasn't needed in the first place. Yeah. 5-2 was the culprit. Drop down like that, I'm taking the free hit. God, where are you aiming? Thank you. That is horrible star luck. Did get a bit of respite there. Alright, still 5 left. Which means... I easily have a chance to gain more time here. I was nervous at first because I thought I didn't get all the hits, but then when I saw it shrinking on that last hit, I knew I was safe. Since I hardly need any gold for boss rush, I think I'm gonna do a 2-bomb strat. Those still, and I need to not fail the jump. Honestly, I'm probably better off just restarting if that happens. Guess I'm stubborn. There we go. There we go. That's what was supposed to happen. Of course, I'm a derp. Probably a waste to go right there, but hey. Say lovey. I had the fast forwards to get away with it. After all, what really matters is how I approach round 7. Still need a record, but I can at least do that. god. I literally just almost got killed by the side one. I want to record. There we go. Silver one is last. So there we go. Got all four. And five rises down, four left. Okay. I don't know why I'm gonna do five, but I'm gonna do five. I might do a double record if I can. Because I don't want to mess with that gatekeeper. And I'm not going to be able to touch Spiky there. As long as that. I'll just take that one out. There we go. Any fast forwards? Nope. To think that this just gave me a perfect setup. First things first, I need this thing to shoot. Now, get me out of there. God. You're an anti-gravity much? Definitely still do that faster. And I did get all four. I want to see if I can try to hit the water spirit down in the distance. I got two enemies there. Did I get the water spirit is the question. The spiker is straightforward. Later. Try to get a fast forward. In fact, there, I've got my fast forward on reserve. Okay, yeah, I'm definitely gonna need to dupe here. I literally don't have a choice. I won't have enough gold if I don't. Which means I'm also not gonna take any chances or spikes. I'd rather just lose that little bit of time. And not have to do anything. A little slower, sure, but I'd rather take it safe. two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11. Done. Very respectable. But now it's how I use that. That matters. The fortunate part is that if I can get past 8-3, I'll have all the gold I need. Don't fall into the void. Thank you, bomb. I've held on to the slope for this long. Gaining time there is huge, even though it is just a minute amount. So far, round 5 is definitely the weakness of this run. Luckily, we're approaching the home stretch. I'm gonna use a rewind to help conserve that pause that I have. That was totally my fault. Can't even be mad at that. There. We want that one. Oh. Oh, nice. I'll have enough room to get this as well. 2, 3. I should be safe in terms of gold. But I'm still gonna need to do 8-3 very well. Because I know I'm still mistake prone here. Disturb the red metal's location. So that means it'll be easy to catch. I'll come back to that fast forward. Going to save that stuff. There we go. Now, why so many slow crystals, game? Seriously, there. Why so many slow crystals? I literally only needed one of those to be a rewind. Of course, the game won't throw me that to me. Oh well. That means I'm gonna have to improvise. Fortunate part, I've got enough gold. Bad part, though, I'm gonna have to bleed time in the boss rush. But at least I'll gain time here with 3 fast forwards to use. No. Thank you. There. Now, unfortunately, I've got no crystals. No rewinds, that is. At least after this, I won't. Having the three fast forwards, though, is definitely a luxury. That's okay. I'm not chancing that. And now we're safe. Okay, here we go. I literally only had enough for two spikes. At least that's all I need. But I'm definitely gonna lose time here. Only unless I get perfect luck here. If I get perfect luck here, then I won't. I saw that. Rewind. Not gonna chance it. Yeah, that's horrible luck. Nothing more to say there. It was just horrible luck. Blah. That's okay, though. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Good. And I got the RNG I needed. Thing is, I still have to navigate my way around. Oh, come on. Well, my respite here is oh my god, game. Why do you have to be so glitchy? Like, seriously, why do you have to jump through that? Luckily, even if I miss this shot, I'm still okay. Of course, I don't get it. I might have to get that second pause just as a safety net. so I'll lose time here. But I do have some wiggle room. Courtesy of the final boss. His 253 is definitely below average there. Especially considering I use 230 as a point of reference. I'm still going to need the gold, though. Just to assure that I can't possibly mess this up. There. And now I have a safety net. So I won't have perfect, but I will have 5, which is perfectly acceptable. So literally all I have to do then is just pause on the minions once. Wow, I have no idea how I got that. But I'll take it. All right, here we are. Thing is, yeah, I tried, because I'm going to have to hold off on pausing for now. There we go. Just to reload up on that. Come on, stop rolling. Thank you. Not what I was looking to do, but it'll do. Hey, boss, I'd appreciate it if you stopped rolling. Thank you. Stop rolling, boss. I don't have time for that. Thank you. Good. Nice. There's that. Whoa, that's cutting close. Okay. Okay. I'm basically right in the same state as I was previously, all because of that. But with better luck, I could still break 130. It's amazing of how much of a time difference, though, not having six rewinds can be. Yeah, I'm going for the record first, even though I highly discourage trying to do a dedicated control right away. At least there's the record. Ooh, if he's gonna wind up a fast forward, I'm taking it. That'll do. Okay. Oh yeah, I'm good. I'm real good this time. There it is. The sub 90.